This is for Year 12 Specials. It comes out of Insight 2019 Exam 2 question, multiple choice question 19. So the information at the top of the question tells me that X is normally distributed with a mean of 125 and a standard deviation of 8. So there is my X. In question 19, I'm told that the probability that X goes between M and N is 0.95 and that M plus N divided by 2 is 125, and 125 is my mean. So N is the larger, M is the smaller, and I know the probability in here is 0.95, therefore that's 0.025, and that's 0.025. So I can find N using inverse, normal, right, 0.025, standard deviation of 8, mean of 125. And on the calculator, oh, that's the left, and if I was to do the right, so there's the right, I'm looking at 109 and 140, and it's 140.7.